Welcome to a city without women. Shuttered perfume stores, no one to welcome clients in to buy shoes. And those are just the most visible effects. It's behind the scenes that their absence is really being felt. Mexico's labor ministry is one of the most impacted. Today, you'll only find men working the counter.
Today, I have to replace one of my colleagues. I used to do this job, but it's been a while. I'm out of practice, because usually it's mostly women who are sitting in these seats.
Taking the women out of these offices means 62% fewer employees, an accelerated training program for cleaning men, and an opportunity for the ministry to consider what they could be doing differently.
We made this box that we're calling the Honesty Box. You can write down your answer to two questions that we're asking. It's totally confidential and anonymous. In your opinion, why are your female colleagues on strike today? And the second question is, what attitudes, words, or actions have you used at work or at home that could be hurtful? Could you change them? It's going to be interesting. I have no idea what kind of answers we'll get.
The day without women could cost the Mexican economy the equivalent of $1 billion. But even more than economic inequality, the message is about gender violence. On average, in 2019, 10 women were killed in Mexico each day, the vast majority of their murders going unpunished.